историко.
I want to tell you about my summer holidays. This summer I visited Moscow and Malaga. Malaga is a city in the south of Spain. I spent 2 weeks in the city and I had some excursions. First I went to Gibraltar with a group of people. We swam in the Mediterranean Sea and in the Atlantic Ocean. It was amazing. The water in the ocean is warmer than in the sea. In a week, we went to Mijas to watch Corrida. Mijas is a small town. This town is on the top of a mountain. Performance started with dancing flamenco and then toreadors were dancing. After that, we were free fighting so with different bulls. They were very angry because they were stuck with sticks. Finally, the bulls were killed. The rest of the time I dedicated to shopping and swimming. I like this summer very much.